First, I would like to thank God, of course, for this very successful opening. Palakpakan po natin ang nasa taas. I'd like to thank also our Vice President, Mr. Carlito Macadangdang. Palakpakan natin.
Akala ko, dun lang ako sa showbiz. Yun lang ang kaya kong gawin, umarte. But I didn't know that I'm capable of being a businesswoman as well. This is more than just an endorsement for me. It's a family as well. Bakit? Siyempre, dito natuto ako. They open opportunities as well for me. You are the future. He said that you are the future. The future looks good. The future looks good. And I'm happy to be part of this family. Because ito yung family na masasabi ko, I'm proud to be part of. Me, anytime, every time
you're losing me. My dream for all of you, guys, itong office natin, mas lumaki pa. Ask me why. Pag mas malaki, ibig sabihin mas marami na babago buhay. And that is my intention. Mas maraming tao ang mabago ang buhay, mas marami pong umasenso. And itong journey natin, ang promise ko sa inyo, ask me what. I will be with you till the end, till success.
Yeah! I always believe in this mantra ever since I was little. Set your goals high and don't stop until you get there. Don't be afraid to fail. For me, failure is just God's way of telling us that work harder and strive for more. Never give up.
Gusto niyo malaman ang secret?
Yes!
Stay focused. Mag-focus ka lang. Gawin mo lang siya 100%. Listen to your upline. You come here kasi ito bahay niyo na to. And the rest, I will take care of the rest. Ako na pong bahala doon.
Okay?
So, again, mahal na mahal ko kayo. Maraming salamat sa pagtitiwala niyo.